OJ channel, starter strip, straight.
You see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course once you install.
You can see the lumber. What we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom,
a trim board will get a nice look on it. We have some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
For your free consultation and estimate, or go to one of our websites.
Here we are. We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.